one, met the dark with learning. But in the end, learned his knowledge was wanting. The world began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end. Does not this ring clear and true? Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Welcome back, Dark Souls fans, to Let's Die Horribly in Dark Souls 3. I remain your host, ShadowFury333, and I picked up a couple things along the way to running through here without actually killing anything. One is the Ringed Knight Spears. I know now what the name of those things are. Black Spear wielded by the Ringed Knights. The arms of early men were forged in the abyss and betray a smidgen of life. For this reason, the gods cast a seal of fire upon these spears and those who possess them. Skill is Ember. Thrust the time-worn spear and watch it restore its ancient brilliance and reignite a short-lived flame whose dull aftermath will carry on. That's kind of neat. And the other thing was their hood. The Hood of the Ringed Knights. These knights don abyss-tainted black cloth, with layer upon layer hiding their eyes. This was nothing less than an attempt to reveal that which the Seal of Fire has occluded. A subtle defiance of the gods' wishes. Alright, so... my path is clearly down there, and hey, there's that key thing that I stabbed in... there's a key thing I stabbed into... the... Ari. No, who's the guy named? Not Ari. I can't remember what the guy's name was. There was a guy I stabbed. The guy I married. And for a very strange definition of the term married. Ow! Did you stop being protected by your own shell? There we go. Now you die. I can't remember what the guy's name was now. Actually bugging me. Well, I guess that works too. It's kind of funny because I... Henri! Henri! That's what the guy's name was. Yeah. I married Henri with that spear stick thing. Okay, dark gems, lots of dark bits, dark and dark and dark and dark and dark. This is all dark. Hey. Oh crap, you're a threat. Okay. Why can't I target? Oh, now I can. Ah, hence the feast thing. No, you won't. You will die. And I guess I'll eat, because I guess the idea of eating is that you take souls and then you use those souls for stuff. Which in my case has been upgrading weapons for the sake of upgrading them. And hey, a bonfire! And hey, it's a shortcut to the other bonfire. What? Seriously, FromSoft bonfire placement. They've just been... oh, never mind. This is a different bonfire, a different shortcut. Then where do I get the shortcut to the one I was at before? Maybe that's later. At any rate, bonfire! Yay, bonfire. What's this then? I didn't come up through here. Alright, well, the patrolling guard people aren't coming after me, so I will leave them well enough alone, because frankly, I don't care to deal with them. Ooh, more stuff. Things! White Preacher Hood. Hooray, I'm getting things that teach me about what's going on in this part of the world. An empty hood of a white-faced locust that rose from an abyssal swamp. The white-faced locusts were meant to beckon men to the dark with sermons, but most of them were unable to think past their own stomachs. Someone must rise to the occasion and restore the path of righteousness. Perhaps that someone is you! Did you not arise from the abyss, and did you not resist drowning in the Age of Fire? Locusts and men are kindred spirits. I mean, okay, I say that with a very pleasant tone, but that's because I imagine that's what they're thinking. But I'm thinking, screw you, locust sympathizers! Well, they aren't coming after- oh, not you again! Oh, wait, you're... ah, shoot! No, 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 no! Ow. Alright, so this is annoying. I can't follow you! Die! Thank you. Not on my watch! Ew, what the heck is that? It came out of your abdomen, so I'm not gonna want to have anything to do with it. Sure. Oh crap, what are you up to? Oh good, just the hammers. Hammers I can deal with. It's archers that... Shoot, no! I mean, don't shoot! Don't shoot! Oh, come on! Oh wait, I'm not dead yet! There's still time, Okay, good. Hammer, I can deal with you. Ah, easier when you're sitting down. Nope. Aha. Nope. No, you put your head in front of me. I could shoot that. Yeah. Alright, nice. I got a hidden blessing. Granted, those things do respawn, so I still have to deal with it eventually, but at least I don't have to deal with it right now. Actually, it looks like most of this swamp... Oh, there's gotta be another one, though. No, a lot of ring knights over there. I am gonna want to get through this in one go, though. I do not have a bolt loaded. That's important to know. Actually, I don't have deep protection either. Let's do that, too. It might save my life. Come at me. Wait, why can't I come at you? What the heck? There's an obstacle I couldn't get past. That was weird. Doesn't matter. You're dead now. Twinkling Titanite. Okay, well, not a whole lot here. I mean, there's Titanite, which is nice. I'm guessing it's for the weapons. I mean, it's a typical thing. I don't really care to kill you necessarily. You're just mildly annoying. No, you will die. There you go. That's how you do it. Where's the thing shooting spells at me? Oh, they must be up there somewhere. Yep! Called. Oh, wait, what are you? Oh, no, you're the same thing. You're the same thing. You're the same weird lawn door. Oh, yeah, right. That's true. That would be the lawn door. Wait a sec. I'm your lord. I am the lord of Londor. Why are you attacking me, usurper? How dare you show such disrespect for the position of the lord of Londor? Die, die, die! Alright. Well, the locusts are being a bit of a problem, but unless they're in my way, I don't see the point of dealing with them. Oh, interesting. There's like little bits of locusts that follow other locusts. Ow. Jerk. Oh, hey, there you are. Quit saying that. You haven't yet. You keep saying that. It's very presumptuous. You don't know that you will partake. And I can just about guarantee you won't. Just given the track record so far of all of your kind that have tried to eat me, only one of them has actually even taken a bite. As far as I'm concerned, you're not worth my time. Sheesh, how big is this swamp? That seems like a relevant place to- Ooh, never mind. That seems like a relevant place to be. These locusts might become an issue, though. Nope, they're good. Oh. Nope, nothing to pick up there. You, however, I want dead. May take my entire stamina bar, but you are now dead. Young white branch, young white branch, young white branch. What do these do again? Like, other than make that one giant not kill you? Oh. Ah, okay. It's camouflage. Right, okay. I wonder if that's going to be relevant here. I mean, I can pretty much just kill these guys without much effort, so I don't really care. Like, the knights are my only concern. I can't backstab you, can I? Oh, no matter, I can two-shot you. Ooh, blessed gem. Not that it matters since I can't infuse boss weapons, but that's neat. Ooh, Church Guardian Shiv. Nope. Read that after I'm not in danger. Church Guardian Shiv. Where are you? No matter. Oh, never mind. I'm still in danger. Okay, now I'm pretty sure I'm not in danger. Oh, wait a sec. Is this actually a weapon? Or is this a thing? I mean, not that weapons aren't themselves things. Church Guardian Shiv. Throw illusory blades that seek foes. This special throwing blade is a flat tip and is wielded by guardians of the Church of Filianor. Consume FP to project illusory blades which seek their targets. Guardians of the Church, one of a few remain, watch over Princess Filianor's eternal slumber along with the spears of the Church, which I presume are the Ringed Knights. Oh crap, those are gonna wake up, aren't they? I mean, really what I'm here for is all the loot. And the potential of a secret boss fight. I mean, something about a dragon was mentioned, so I figure it might be down here. Just these enemies, if they're not just props, are gonna be a problem. Holy crap, an old school black... Oh wait, that's the Dragon Slayer armor! Oh wait, that's Ornstein Dragon Slayer armor! What the... Oh! Well, I'm never getting that item then. But I'm guessing those enemies, those things that look like enemies, were in fact props. But yeah, getting to there from here, I don't see that happening. Let's see how much I can just run past. Because I don't need to go inside that chapel. I don't need to go inside most of this stuff. Oh, but there's still that... Crap. Still that dude. Maybe I can just get far enough away, it won't matter. He doesn't summon as many archers as the first guy. So who knows, that could be a solution. Maybe. It's not a particularly effective solution. Oh, would you stop it? I'm nowhere near you. Okay, please tell me it stops when I get near Ornstein. That was it? Titanite scale. Alright. Ah! Ah, shoot. Gotta learn its moves. Alright, so you have a swing, and that's it. You swing with your shield. Wait, you're not... Well, you're wearing Ornstein's armor, but I guess you're just... You just have the Leo armor. Oh, thank goodness. Ugh, I was dodging! Was I not rolling? I figure I should have beaten it by now. Alright, whatever. The point is I can run past everything, so that's good. There we go. Why am I not dodging? I'm doing the procedure to dodge. Realize I'm not saying hitting the button anymore because that's... I realize it's not the way you do it. I get it. Still. Oh, okay. Oh, that was a few free hits I could have taken. I'm getting too close. Oh, that was a dodge. Ow! That was not a dodge! That was really not a dodge. That was just pain. How did I get missed by that? Saved by the grating. Oh, right! He does two attacks. Shoot, I forgot the follow-up. But now you might not die. Hang on. Play it safe. By play it safe, I mean do what I always do to beat bosses. Shoot them with crossbow bolts. Oh yeah! Just in time too, because that hit might have killed me. Iron Dragon Slayer. Okay. So still Dragon Slayer armor. What's going on with this thing? Stark melted helm of the ancient Dragon Slayer armor. The armor, defeated by the champion of Ashen Lothric, okay, was left ages to rust until it slipped into an abyssal swamp where it was possessed once again by the memory of the hunt. I think champion of Ash is referring to Gundyr. I guess Gundyr, maybe Gundyr is supposed to be like you from Dark Souls 1. Okay, same description. I'm really starting to think that. Oh wait, what do we know about Alva? Okay, no. Okay, Seeker of the Spurn is Alva. That is just a Dark Souls 3 thing. Where is... Yeah, this is same thing as before, and the leggings, same thing as before. Oops, where is it? Yeah, Champion of Ash. So, basically, it's... Well, I mean, the thing is, I'm thinking Ornstein because Ornstein was the Dragon Slayer. That was a big thing about Ornstein. The Ornstein is Moornstein. Is that Ornstein killed dragons. That was a big deal about Ornstein. I wonder if that was the thing that the woman in the church was talking about, actually, now that I think about it. No, they are props. Oh, wait a sec. I see. There's no, like, dark, swirly mass where their head should be. And that's the hint that they're not actually alive. Or animate, to be more precise. All right. Well, that's pretty cool. So mini-boss is dead, and we have a bunch of stuff from them. Not their weapon, mind, but I think their weapon is basically just a great machete. Which is weird, because, I mean, you'd think it'd be the spear. But then I guess it was meant to be essentially the Dragon Slayer again. Yeah, we kind of got pulled... Okay, so let's consider this. We got pulled down through across that bridge and over down there. Because we were kind of over... Or we thought we were kind of over there. Huh. It's been quite the trek, come to think of it. We really went down quite a lot. Yeah, because we had to go across the bridge, which I think was that bridge. And then from there, it was going down and down and down onto this side. And not at all going over to this village area, so I can see why they wouldn't be able to take it. Holy crap, that's a lot of souls. You know what, I might... It's like, basically, that those souls are essentially just guaranteed equipment for basically ever. So I'll go get my guaranteed equipment for basically ever. It's weird not... Weird having a max level you set yourself. So in case you're wondering what I was spent the souls on, boatloads of lightning bolts! I don't know how useful that'll be, but... I don't know, I had the money. Alright, let's go deal with those ringed knights. And possibly everything along the way. Oh wait, you're not... Oh, whatever. Darn it, I wasted a bunch of stamina not killing you. What is my lightning bolt you? Nothing, because it misses. Pro tip! Don't jump on a sword. Alright, the big god guy is going around being a big god guy. What's this? Ooh, an entire backpack I didn't even notice. Does this mean shortcut? Hey, I got the Ring Knight Straight Sword! I don't know if I want to use that, but I'm thinking it might. Ring and Knight Straight Sword. Straight Sword wielded by the Ring Knights. The arms of early men were forged in the abyss and betray a smidgen of life. For this reason, gods, yeah, we've seen this already. Alright, cool. And I could theoretically wield it. In fact, it would be considerably lighter than what I currently have. What's the moveset like? Okay. So, weak attack is swing, strong attack is thrusts, two-handed weak attack is over, Okay, it's a little different than the one I'm using, I think. So I'm pretty sure this is... Yeah. It's a little bit different, because that's an overhead, but... Actually, no, it's not the overhead bit, it's the other... It's the strong attack, two-handed strong attack. Hmm. Well, it's kind of strong. And I guess the art is the thing where you... Yeah, okay, that's cool. And you just have the combo. Oh, neat! I get to add that full combo! Well, almost. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Okay, if I have stamina for it, I get to have the full combo. 2, 3, 4, 5! Yeah! Yay! That's cool. I have so much... I mean, I don't have very much souls right now, but when I get more souls, I've got so many upgrade materials I could get. Because that's probably twinkling. And I've got loads of twinkling. Okay, that's cool. See, I knew I'd find something I'd like. Creature's right arm. Wait, what? I'm not sure what the point of a preacher is when the god in question is right there. But I guess they are hypocrites, so... I don't know what that would mean. In this context. I guess that they're not preaching for the gods. They're preaching for themselves. Which means that the presence of a god being right there is kind of irrelevant. Although I can't imagine the gods are in particularly good shape either. Dragon. Why do you say dragon? Ow! Why do you say dragon, note? That note seems inaccurate. Hmm. Well... Certainly a threatening sound around here. But I don't see any dragons, so I'm going to assume there aren't any, although I do see a nice drop-off that actually... Well, that's all the way to the other side. Shoot. Might be able to get there from inside this place. Nope. Black Witch Veil. I got a few things to look over now that I've picked them up. Creature's Right Arm and Black Witch Veil. Those are the things I have to worry about. Ow! Wait, can I not get in this building? Is this just basically decorative with a few enemies scattered around it that are going to be a pain in the butt? Looks like, yes. Well, that's annoying. Is there really no way in here? No, there is. No, there isn't. This is all a lie! It's a sham! I'm in pain! This thing's killing me! I'm dead! I suppose it was kind of self-explanatory. Okay, so good to know. This area over here, complete lie. Well, it did give me a couple items, but that's not where I'm supposed to go. Okay, then. I mean, there was a little bit that I could drop down to, so I have a better idea of where I could go. Also, I want to know what this preacher's right arm is, because... Ew. Where is the preacher's right arm? Is that... Wait, is that an arm weapon? Or arm handle thing? Armor. Is that arm armor? Oh, we'll find it later. Let's do the Witch's Veil first. Black Witch Veil. The purple veil of the witch Zuli intended to seduce Alva the Wayfarer. Zuli's veil was for travel, and to hide her affiliation with the misunderstood craft of witches. I don't know what a preacher's right arm is supposed to be. I thought it'd be a weapon, like you basically smack people with an arm. Maybe I played too much Rune as a kid, but it doesn't appear that that's the case. I have no idea what category of item that is. Alright, well, forget that then. I guess we're just gonna have to continue without knowing what a preacher's right arm is supposed to be. Oh, never mind. It's a staff. The desiccated right hand of a white-faced locust that rose from an abyssal swamp that happens to perform as a catalyst for sorcery. The white-faced locusts were meant to beckon men to the dark with sermons, but most of them are unable to think past their own stomachs, the unruly mob. Skill is feasting branch. Use souls to weave a sharp branch to fillet prey. Can be used repeatedly. How pleasant. Alright, so, as far as I can tell, way to go is kind of sort of backwards. Except I can't. Except I have to. Except I can't. What is this madness? Except there's a swamp ogre. Which is the worst kind of ogre? I barely dodged that. I'm probably gonna die. Oh wait, there's my path. Don't try to kill me! I'm throwing myself off a cliff anyway! You don't need to spend the effort! Oh, that's what that spinning was. Oh yay, I'm immune to them when on the ladders. Oh. Well, this is interesting. This is a different... You jerk. Okay, so. We have found a new area. We have found a new path. I actually like this. I like this path. It has a Titanite lizard, which I have a hard time killing. And it has you! What's your deal?
One poor girl slew her own kin, but even so was embraced, enveloped by the abyss. 'Twas a comfort that neither moon nor sunless sky afforded her before. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Okay, that's Kiri, I think? The one with the hornet ring.
One met the dark with learning, but in the end learned his knowledge was wanting. The world began without knowledge, and without knowledge will it end. Does not this ring clear and true?
No way, that sounds like...
Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
No, that would be Seath, which doesn't fit the pattern. Because it's not Artorias Goff or, well, Artorias Very Sir Herd. It's not Goff, because Goff wasn't really knowledge-y. And who else was in the Four Knights? Oh yeah, Ornstein. Unless Ornstein was the knowledge person.
One, two, three, and let.
But I'm assuming that they're... I mean, they might also be talking about the bosses you fight, the Four Lords. Which would be, obviously, the Witch of Izalith and Seath. Which would make the first one... Gwyn? I suppose. Like the guy earlier who was talking to me. I'm guessing they were referring to Gwyn, and not, as I'd assumed, to Artorias. Alright, well, another ring tonight, which looks like the way to go, but you know what? Yeah, let's continue. Let's do a little bit more. Oh, of course. Ow. All right. Ah, I thought I dodged that. Nope. Okay, is there something past here? No. Just a bunch of cursed enemies. And the knights are a bit distracted, so that's cool. I will run past... Oh, no, I won't run past you. Why didn't I kick you? Wait, is that a poise thing? Like, is that a thing that when you have higher poise, you just... shield breaks just don't happen as much? Ah! Ah! No! Gravity! My nemesis! Thankfully, it's also your nemesis. Ha! My nemesis is less dangerous to me than your nemesis. Oh, actually, my nemesis is actually those ogres. But they're not here, so forget them. Back up the ladder we go, with one fewer spearman to deal with, or a spear knight. I mean, the armor didn't look particularly feminine, but I guess neither does mine. Oh. Ow. I thought you were gonna hit me there for some reason. Come at me. 3, 4, 5! There we go! And now I slash you until you die. Yay! I get to stab you through your hole. Or whatever that is. It's a hole in your chest. I really should watch what I say more often, but I don't. Because it's funnier that way. Oh yeah, and you're a thing. You're no longer a thing. Welcome to non-existence. futile though it may be to do so. Welcoming you, that is. Hey, Patches! Have you found your purging monument yet? Ooh, covetous gold serpent ring, which I don't really use, but another +3 basic ring. I guess there aren't really any advanced rings. I'm still holding out for that +3 ring of the evil eye, or +3 pontiff's left, or pontiff's left eye, yes. Or possibly a +3... What else would I want +3? Life ring would be kind of neat, but... I don't know what I'd want a +3 ring of other than those two. Those are the only ones that come to mind. Anyway, how's it going, Patches?
Oh, and here we are again. How goes things? I'm rather running in circles, I'm afraid. I can't find the purging monument. And I've searched high and low. What if it was never here in the first place? Oh, bloody hell. What do I know? Sorry. I know it doesn't concern you. Seeing you all good and well, I just sort of spilled my guts to you. Just forget it all. Like a good hollow wood. Sorry.
Okay, so if I happen to find the purging monument, I can tell them. And then they'll probably become an enemy because I'm a cleric and they're Patches. But I'd like to see them become Patches. I'd like to see what happens. Maybe they'll realize that I'm a friend despite the fact that this character is a cleric. Although, admittedly, I don't think it matters whether or not the character actually is a cleric, so much as whether the character says they're a cleric. I've noticed that tends to be the defining factor. Well, at any rate, the only thing I can think of is that the other path is to go around the other side. But that seems like a thing for the next episode. So, just want to see if there's anything up that little place. That seems like a good place for a shortcut. Assuming there's a shortcut, or not, that's where we'll end. No, this is not a shortcut. This is very much not a shortcut. This is the exact opposite of a shortcut. It is going to be a pain in the butt. You have a giant hammer, sir. A fact I can take advantage of. Oops. Oh, whatever. I can heal up. Ow, what?! How did I not have a chance to roll out of there? Shoot, I guess it's always two hits and then you can roll. Darn. Stupid two-hit combos. Maybe I should get more poise. I'm just used to poise not doing anything in this game, so I don't see the point. Man, I can't believe this is so hard. I guess because I'm playing stupid. I am trying to just kill them. Can't get hit, that's the thing. Like a single hit and I'm dead. There we go. You are now dead. Leto has shuffled off this mortal coil. All right. Where is that weapon? Great hammer wielded by the Silver Knight, Leto. Leto's hammer was by far the heaviest weapon among those wielded by the knights in Anor Londo. You think? 28 pounds. Wow, that is unreasonably heavy. Leto, an eccentric who traveled across the outskirts, became a close friend to the giants and even Havel, the rock. Well, no wonder. They're very similar in fighting style. Skill, call to stone. Spin to lure stones to the steel hammer and use strong attack to transition into an earth slam that shatters the stones in the shockwave. It requires 60 strength to wield. Yeah. 27. Even with a two-handed, that's only effectively 40. Alright, well, I'm guessing this shortcut is... Seriously, are there just no shortcuts? Well, might as well leave it here. So, thank you all for watching, and see you in the next one.